What's up, everybody? Jason here with JaspysCaseBreaks.com. 2016-17 Panini Select Soccer. 3 box break, random countries, number 7 sold out. You can chase Pulisic rookies. Ronaldo and Messi is also in this, guys. So again, 16 total spots. Everybody gets 2 random countries from the list below. We have a linkable checklist here, so if you click that, it's going to open up group break checklist. So this is what we'll go by here to the assigned countries if they're in their only country, only cards, but they'll have a country usually on the back. And again, only numbered cards, relics, autographs, and inserts will ship. 3 hits per box, plus prism numbered cards. And from Argentina down to Wales. So we're going to double up your names. So here you go. Let's roll the dice. And we got a 4 and a 5 9 times. So from Tim down to Oliver. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 9 times, 6, 7, 8, and 9. Jarrell down to Caleb. 9 times here, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, and 9. United States down to Bosnia. Alright, Jarrell, you got United States, Jack with France, Caleb with Turkey, Sky with Croatia, Greg with Germany, Montenegro, Jacob with Austria, Jeremy of Brazil, John with Wales, Oliver Uruguay, Sky with Sweden, Jack with Argentina, Caleb with Poland, Tim with Ireland, Gabriel with Hungary, Jarrell with Spain, Tim with Ukraine, Bartolo with Romania, Gabriel with Portugal and Mexico, Oliver with Italy, Last Ball Mojo, Caleb with Belgium, Jeremy with Northern Ireland, Jacob with Colombia, Tim with Slovenia, Adrian with Ivory Coast, Bartolo with Russia, Adrian with Netherlands, John with Iceland, Gabriel with Chile, Tim with England, and Caleb with Bosnia. I have, Corey. I've pulled a Zion Genesis out of a cello pack break. I've pulled a Zion Silvers. You can still get really nice hits and maybe not even get into the break, but yeah, you pulled some nice stuff out of cellos before. So again, if anybody wants to trade, now is the time. If not, stick with what you got. Alright, guys, it looks like no one wants to trade, so let's close the trade window. And stick with what you got. So after this, guys, sell for Jaspy's hit pack. And then after that, hopefully we can sell the mini helmets, and we just need one customer to buy a spot straight up. Telling the wrong person, Oliver. I have no idea. I mean, I know some of the bigger players, not like every single player, but let's take a look though. This is a beautiful thing of the checklist though. Let's see. Italy, you have, yeah, Pirlo, you have, I don't even know who would be good. Gianluigi. You have Giuseppe Rossi. I mean, there is quite a few Italy players, actually, but I don't know who is, like, the best out of all of them. I know, Oliver. I know, we just gotta pull something really nice. A little number or an autograph, and we'll be like, okay! Because just, you guys know, soccer is just on another level right now. I mean, soccer's always had a great resale value because they don't make too much of it, but I just feel like the hobby changing with a lot of other sports, soccer's just gotten that much more popular. I mean, I've seen people that have nothing to do with soccer breaking and buying soccer boxes now because they know that there's extreme value in soccer. You know, from grading Prism Zions, you're grading friggin' Halons and everything else now. Because of how the resale value is on those guys. It's pretty amazing. Alright, good luck, guys. Memphis Depay /99. Nice little jersey auto for the Netherlands. Who has a Netherlands? Adrian does. Alright, got Malik. We got a Magna. 4/10 though, midfielder. Argentina. Alright, well. Hey, I mean. This guy must be good. Or could be good, I guess. Vardy. Double teams. For England. And Harry Kane. Lionel Messi. Yeah, well, that's the reason why we also give you two random countries. Because there will be some countries that really don't have too much. There you go, that's this guy right there. I'm going to pronounce some of these things. Iceland. Aaron Ramsey from Wales. $2.99. Coutinho. A silver Rashford for England. And BVB 09. Nice one right there. Equalizers. This is with the team that Halam plays for, I think. But is this guy? What is this guy, though? Pierre Emmer. So that'll go to Gabon. Do we even have that here? I don't remember pronouncing that. Yeah, but do we even have that in here? This is going to be randomized then, because there are countries in here that we don't have. So, if it's not here, it looks like everybody's going to have a shot at that. Yeah, because the only other G country we have in here is Germany. So, I guess this will be randomized, and Ryan's saying that this is a huge hit. So, there you go. Even better. Everybody has a shot at it. Yeah, just to show you guys, remember on the checklist. I mean, the reason why we probably didn't add this team in is because it doesn't look like there's any autos for this team. So, that's probably why. So, there you go. Nice. Someone's going to get a shot at that. Die cut of Milan. 249 for Bosnia. Nice, really? Federico for Italy. Out of 20. There you go. Eden. Guillermo Ochoa. Oh, so he plays for Arsenal now. But back in 16-17, he was playing for the German league. Don't know why that was there, actually. All right, next one. That's right, yeah, you did. You did get a hit. So 14 left in the TriStar Mini Helmet Break to help fill up the high-end hit boxes from Jaspi's Summertime High-End Hit Packs. So once we sell that out, guys, we're going to need one customer to buy that last spot straight up at $500. And you will be fourth in line for the hit pack. So remember, golden order by whoever buys first to whoever buys last. And then since we only sold four spots straight up, it's going to end at number four for the last spot. And then we're going to go in order by fillers that sold out first. No, it's just hits, inserts, numbered cards, relics. We got Joe Hart for England. 2 out of 10. Well, that's a nice boss right there. At least Wednesday, and you know, better than nothing, right? Mario Gomez for Germany. But no, Oliver, it's just everything inserts, everything like that, but base cards will not ship. Nice, Guillermo Ochoa. 2 out of 30 for Mexico. Juan Gabriel. Robbie Wood. Bobby Wood to 199. And Ivan, this is for Croatia, looks like. Yeah, Ryan was pretty solid. Santi for Spain, double team. That's pretty solid, man. How about yours? How was it in Virginia with that crazy weather we were talking about last week? And to 99 for Italy, Matteo. And Bobby Wood, collect the rainbow for USA. Jarrell. Eric, all the new products on our website, but there's like five of them. Topps Museum Collection Baseball. You have Optic Choice Baseball, Panini. You have Chronicles Basketball. have impeccable soccer. You have elite football. It's pretty jam-packed. So that's another reason why a lot of people are just kind of pre-ordering and saving up for Wednesday and Friday. All right, last box, guys. All right, good luck, guys. Last box. Marcelo and Sivan to $199. Autograph. And I was trying to read the back of this. Gotta see who this goes to. Bartos to $199. Let's see if this goes to really quick. Steven plays for Montenegro. There you go. Which we're going to Greg. Enzo Perez. A little double tap with Maxi Rodriguez for Argentina. And Thomas Muller, 99. That's for Germany. He's going to Greg. Nice Cristiano Ronaldo right there. And David Alaba. Austria. Christian Fuchs. Mark Jungle. Your Mets are losing, and that's not a shocker. And then we got Lewandowski, 99. Boom. So you're shocked that they're not losing. I know, dude. That I gotta tell people like three times already. This, the bubble tells you that it works. You just can't put that much trust in the players, right? They're not out and about, or at least seeing people that were out and about probably wouldn't happen. So. Alright, guys. Well, there you go. So. One hit's gonna be randomized to everybody in the break, which Ryan says is a pretty nice hit, pretty big hit, but there you go. So one person's gonna win that. Let's quickly randomize the customer names that are in the break. Or let's randomize the customer names that are originally in the break, just the 16. Or sorry, no, let's do teams actually. Teams is easier. And team at number one after the dice roller will win that extra hit. Roll it 5 and 8, 3, 8 times. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, and 8. Belgium. I don't know if I called your name, Caleb, but there you go. Very nice. So there you go, everybody. That was a soccer break. We should have at least one more three-box break on the website soon, JaspysCaseBreaks.com.